Preseason action between the Red Wings and Maple Leafs at the First Ontario Centre in Hamilton, Ontario. Both teams playing final tune-ups as the regular season nears. We pick up the action first period with the Red Wings threatening.
And this is Miller. He bumps it up off the boards. Cutting across. Richette scores! Svechnikov out of the box. And onto the scoring sheet.
And Miller just advances the puck up, chips it off the boards, and there's the speed and skill of this youngster, and a quick release as he flies the puck right up over top of Enroth, giving the Detroit Red Wings a 1-0 lead.
And pulled away from him, and Lashaw will start back. Got it up ahead. Right down Main Street with a great chance with Street. Set off and away, and Enroth with a good stop.
Positional play has to be bang on throughout the evening.
This is Leipzig scores!
Well, Leipzig gets into perfect position after Ben Smith wins the battle, shoves it out to the middle of the ice, and then a beautiful shot by Leipzig to tie this game up.
Good work here by Bertuzzi. Plays it back out to the line. Russo fires a wrist shot, tipped in front, rebound, scores! Svechnikov with his second of the night.
Svechnikov just sneaks in behind the defense after a real smart shot by Russo to get the puck through, and the rebound let out by Enroth, and Svechnikov right in front of the net to tuck it in to get the lead back to Detroit.
Here's Reichel again. Long shot, and off the post, rebound in front. Another shot. The referee was right there and waved it off.
Right off the post through traffic. Howard with an amazing save to come back the way he did with his concentration. Do you know how hard that is?
Wonder if that's ever happened before. Dermott fires it in. Rebound in front. And a couple of nice stops by Howard. Lindbergh. Like tried the wraparound. Gets it out in front. Clune looking for it, and Howard able to hold the board. Timoshov back to the line. Trying to unload there was Hull, and time will run out.
Jimmy Howard with 17 saves as the Red Wings win it 2-1. Evgeny Svechnikov notches two goals. The two teams square off again on Saturday, this time at the Joe in Detroit. That will be the final preseason contest for both teams.